Well, good morning. My name is Scott Lucas, and I'm the pastor here at Nambour Wesleyan Methodist Church. It is my great joy and privilege to welcome you to our pre-recorded service for Sunday the 17th of October. So again, thank you for joining with us. A special welcome to everybody at our aged care centres, at McGowan Lodge, at Sundale Nambour, Sundale Palmwoods, and any other places where you might be watching from today. Thank you for tuning in with us. If something in our service, whether it be the songs that we use to worship with, or the prayers we pray, or the reading, the scripture reading, or the Bible, or the message itself, if something means something to you in any way, shape, or form, we'd love to hear from you. So please give us a call at our office, or on my mobile, or via email, or via Facebook Messenger. All of the details to contact us are located in the details section of each recorded video. So again, thanks for being with us today, and why don't we start with prayer. Our dear Heavenly Father, in our meeting together, Lord, let us remember that we worship the God who created this world, the God who spoke through his prophets from generation to generation, who led his people from captivity to liberty, who healed the sick, fed the hungry, and was faithful even when faced with rejection. The same God who wants all people to be drawn to his love and grace, to know his forgiveness and the joy of his salvation. In the meeting of our lives, Lord, be the focus of all that we are. In the singing of the worship songs, the prayers that we shall make, the reading of your word, and the preaching of the same. Speak to us, we ask, encourage and forgive us. Lord, be the focus of all that we are. Let us put aside all that hinders and join together in worship and praise, guided by your Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Well, let's join together in praise as we sing not only to but about our wonderful Lord and God. Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty. Let's worship together.